I'm a bit confused because Rick is not playing. So he was online before, not sure what the deal is, but we will go from here. Prettily even matched, I think Tits has 1 point more, right? It's only one point apart, these two teams. So, should be a close match. I hope the audio's fine. Hey Kurt, Junkie with the puck. Junkie, we had a famous moment last day with the 12 second comeback by Poodle. 12 seconds, two goals it was, I think. It was pretty crazy, but I think Junkie is over that. So let's try not to remind him on that. Junkie, Dimitri is Anakin, right? And Slide on the field, that's the same lineup as last time. Sunshine in the goal, yeah, he was in goal before. And Kamito in goal for Tits' team. So maybe Rick gonna play probe goalie or probe field, who knows? Junkie to Slide, clicks it forward. Slide finds Anakin. But Moss blocking the shooting lane. Kamito misses Dalton. Goalie pass goes long and Sunshine misses the pickup, but not a big problem. Not very dangerous. Junkie versus Angry Tits behind the red goal. And Junkie back to Sunshine. Slide is on top and he will get the puck. Oops. Dodges a bit. Kamito not picking that one up. Your stick is inside your goal. That's a bit weird with the stick on the post sometimes, but yeah. It's okay, I think. Junkie on the round wall. Ted Bundy knows about the round wall since yesterday, if you guys didn't saw that. That was kind of unfortunate, but it was a good clan game. And it escalated quickly in the third one. Between Tuple and Jokers. Worth rewatching. I heard Shuzo had a good time casting it. Wasn't able to rewatch it yet, but I will. Anakin. Boosting. And Kamito paying attention. Not sure if that pass to Angry Tits was intended. I think that was more of a safe left click to steal it. Am I on night time? Oh yeah, I was. Sorry. Good morning. Nobody complained. Dalton. Spinning. Oh, spinning a couple of times. And Slide covering his goalie. Back to Sunshine. Anakin boosting. First man now. Good pass by Sunshine. But not the best angle for Anakin. Nevertheless, he finds the top corner on Kamito. Yes, most people prefer daytime. I don't talk about... And Dalton wants a pause. My eyes hurt too on daytime, but most people prefer daytime, I heard. But I have no problem with going back to nighttime. If the chat wants so. Wait, I'm prepared for that. Kinda quick. Ike is here. Prediction OPM events. And I forgot again to make predictions. That's sad. Yeah, I will say. I would say Tits team win. That field looks too strong. Dalton, Angry Tits, and Moss. Daytime OP. Go night. Your graphics too good. It's different than for me. I think it's medium graphics. Got to see stuff. Yeah, it's different opinions about night and daytime. I mean, my monitor's probably set up a bit too bright, so give nighttime all of us is. Maybe we need a poll about that. That was smooth. Angry Tits, force field on Sunshine is on cooldown. I mean, let's do it like that. We do a main game in daytime and the first prop game in nighttime. And maybe somebody sets up a vote in the Discord stuff. I hope everybody joined there who's watching the stream right now. Angry Tits. Good job by Anakin. Walking downwards. We need midday time. Yeah, maybe. I mean, I really like I streamed on high graphics too, and I like nighttime there, but. I mean, if I look on my other monitor, daytime looks fine. If I look on my phone. Daytime looks fine. If I look on the monitor I'm casting with, I'm getting eye cancer. That's good. So, yeah. I don't know. It's tough. Having a tough time with monitors. And, yeah. Ooh, Dalton, there was a chance. And with the whole update thing and windowed and full screen, I don't even know. Because I played a test game and my monitor was set to 144 Hz, finally. Because I didn't know that HDMI doesn't support 144 Hz, so yeah, that was new for me. Apparently I'm the only one that didn't knew that, but okay, I can live with that. And then I tried playing on windowed, and it still kept me to 60 FPS for the most time. Sometimes it peaks to 100 FPS, but to be honest, when I had my monitor set to 144 Hz, it looked like 12 FPS to me. And now I changed my monitor back to 60 Hz, and it looks smooth again. So that's good. I just have to remember to set it back to 144 Hz for my game to play. So yeah, I'm not a very technical guy, not common knowledge. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, if I compare the two things, the HDMI and the DVI thing, then for me as a noob, HDMI looks like the superior thing. But yeah, you never know. You never. And today I learned and stuff. So yeah. First period gone, and Handsome Snail leading, but only 1-0. Angry Tits behind the enemy goal. Dalton standing now, but Angry Tits gets stolen by Slide. Slide wall passing to Anakin, but Dalton intercepts. Dalton versus Slide, good steal by Slide. Slide now boosting. Angry Tits is behind him. Click battle with a better end for Slide. Moss now. Anakin playing most of the time defense, I would say. Junkie. Tiny click forward there to Anakin. Now Junkie takes over. Good job. Good rotation there. Doing a more or less fancy aggressive pass and immediately taking over Def in case the pass doesn't succeed. I like that play by Junkie. Sunshine will go out and cover that. Okay. Uses his force field to block Endicts. Pretty safe. Moss. Wall passing it to Dalton. I think that would could be catched by Dalton, but okay, or caught by Dalton. Moss standing. Dalton goes for a pass to Angry Tits. Junkie clicks it away twice. Slide picks it up. Gets puck control. Nope. Angry Tits is there. Dalton standing once again. He gets the puck, and there's a one-timer. I think Junkie covered it. Junkie. I just skipped the day I have to play against you. Yeah, that's smart for the goalie save percentage. Skip the hard games, then I should probably skip today, because I think I'm playing Tyrion. Tiny bit scared. But yeah, we will see. Dalton picking up a loose puck, or a pass by Moss, I think it was, even. Okay, that was a bit strange. Junkie's so solid, yeah, yeah. Ask him about last game. That was kind of unfortunate. Ooh, Moss, nice moves. But in the end, Anakin is there. Moss versus Junkie and Slide. That was crazy by Moss. Like concentrating two guys on him and remaining puck possession. So yeah, that opened some pass opportunities normally. Angry Tits to Dalton. Dalton. Now last man with puck, has to be a bit careful. Goes for a wall pass. And the shot counter says no shot for the blue team so far. I'm not sure if I can believe that, but Dalton. Ooh, looking for a fancy pass to Angry Tits. Between Junkie and Slide, and Anakin finds a top corner on Kamito. Making it 2-0 for Handsome Snail. 1 minute to go in the second period. Face off won by Slide. Moss gets the puck. Misses Dalton. That's a bit dangerous. Job by Dalton. Giving it to Angry Tits. Somebody boosted on the button. Yeah, it was Moss. Dalton to Moss. And Slide stealing Moss. To Anakin. Immediately boosting, but Angry Tits doing the same thing. So the passing line was covered, but not now. Slide versus Kamito now once again. And the third goal for Team Handsome Snail. And the first one for Slide, yeah. Two by Anakin, one by Slide. Slide with a, I think it was 37 seconds hat-trick in the last Sunday. That was crazy too, versus Maggot one. That was the last game and Mercy rule, but yeah. 37 seconds hat-trick, that's what kind of crazy. So now it's a solid lead, For the red team, find some snail. Slide finally doing stuff, yes. Scoring. Kamito. Going for a long pass, but is intercepted by Slide. Slide to Anakin. Anakin back to Slide, and Dalton clicks it forward. That's kind of a breakaway, not sure if Angletits, yeah, he has a boost now. Oh, good job by Angletits! It was a good pass by Dalton. First shot on... I don't believe the shot counter. I think there were more situations, and you know about the shot counter. I don't know. I mean, we had a tuple versus Squick. We had no shots in the second period of one game, and that was clearly not true. So yeah, it's nice to have the shot counter, but yeah, it's not that when you have zero shots on you that you are like you can sleep as goalie, right? So stats after the second period: Anakin with a crown, 2 goals, 1 assist, so 3 score points for him. Slide with 1 goal and 1 assist. Angletits with 1 goal for the blue team. Most puck possession for Dalton, 1 minute. Only guy above 1 minute. Possession quite in favor of Tits' team. 56%, that's actually quite a lot. 32 passes to 30 even, that's 34, that's pretty even. 4 to 3 shots now, okay. What does the shot counter say? Nice first period. So yeah, 2 goals, 1 period to go. That's an easy task, especially if you have when you have 56 percent possession. And yeah, I mean, I'm not trusting the shot counter, right? And I'm just trusting the possession percentage. I don't know why, but for me it feels like, I mean, it's hard to prove that it is wrong, right? Shot counter is easy. You see a shot and it's not getting counted, then you can easily say, okay, better not trust the shot counter. With possession, it's kind of tough. You have to, like, pull out a clock and do some stopping and math, basically, maybe. But yeah, I just believe in the possession percentage. Moss versus Sunshine on the post. Good chance for Moss there. Don't think that was covered by Sunshine. Moss trying to give it to Angry Tits, but Slide was there. Ah, good pass by Junkie. Now 2 versus goalie breakaway and Slide. Very calm, very calm. Blue goalie expected the pass to Junkie, which is normally the go-to option, and Slide realizes that and just puts it in. So 3 goal lead, 3 minutes to go. Dalton. Oh, they have to risk more. Need to find a rather quick goal here. I think Slide should be top scorer, right? Like, I didn't look it up, but it feels like it. Angletits. Nope. Slide clicks it away, but Moss with a good boost. Now versus Slide, click battle, and Junkie. This time, still with a better end for Moss. Dalton with a complete stand, wasn't able to catch that. If you, like, are moving a tiny bit, then it's maybe a bit more likely to catch passes, but yeah, then it's a bit harder to pass to you, right? Because most people don't like when you slide like a tiny bit. They rather prefer like walking in a normal speed, oops, or standing fully. Dalton to Moss. Angletits covered, gets the puck after the ball. Tries to give it back to Moss, but Slide intercepting a lot of passes. Lots of passes intercepted by Slide. And aggressive steal by him now, yeah. And Anakin is covered. On the post. Good pass by Kamito to Angletits, very aggressive. And Angletits to Dalton, who gets wrecked by Slide. Not the best wall pass by Slide. Oof. I think Moss tried to go for top corner, because he expected Sunshine to boost short corner. Oof, nice snipe by Junkie, making 4 goals now for Handsome Snail's team, and 90 seconds for goals. Ooh, that would be a miracle. Miracle in the first game. I mean, I saw, I think, in official games, yeah. 3 goals comebacks in 90 seconds twice, not 4 goal comeback in 90 seconds. I don't know. Would be the first time for me. Junkie, nice pass to Slide. That brings some time, slide now. But blue defense is back in time. Dalton picks up a puck with a boost. To Moss, Moss spinning. Ooh, almost finds Angletits, good attempt there. Last minute approaching, bad pass by Sunshine, and he gets punished for it. Angletits, so 3 goals, 1 minute now. I think it's a bit late. Was a bit late, but yeah. Good abuse by Angletits. Being very calm. Junkie. Buying some time. Safe pass to Anakin, not sure why he clicked that back. Directly to Moss. Moss now. Okay. Junkie clicks it forward. And Dalton with an aggressive good boost, but he can't find a teammate. Anakin behind his own goal, now getting pressured by Moss. Good pass to Junkie. Junkie going behind his own goal once again. Not really needed with 3-goal lead, but yeah, it's okay. Nobody complaining about that, I would say. Dalton to Moss. Moss boosting, going for a snipe. But Anakin is there. Sunshine, last 10 seconds. Good pass to Slide. Maybe one more for the red team. Maybe one more for Slide. Yes! Let's get down to business. What's the third goal for Slide? Yes. Oh, 3 goals again for him. Last match it was... We think it was double hat-trick and I think then one more even. So I think it was 7 goals for Slide in the last game. So, you take a look at the stats while I copy the CSV. Wow, I remembered it. Save game? That's new. Right? Okay. Screenshot, maybe? To be sure. So... So Slide with the crown, 3 goals for him, 1 assist, makes 4 scorer points, not quite 100 points, but I think he will be satisfied with that game. So a short break for the probe game, maybe 5 minutes, and then we will have the probe game between Handsome Snail and Tits, which should be close too. I mean, that game wasn't too close, but nevertheless entertaining, I would say. 50 passes for both teams, so 100 passes in 12 minutes, yeah. That's a good pace, I would say. So, see you in a few minutes. Slide not overrated, exactly.